advice I would give to our Belizeans, you know, buy your popcorn and enjoy the show. Because some of it is going to be nasty, some of it is going to be funny. But at the end of the day, you know, whosoever the UDP decide that they want to lead them to the next election, to us, it does not matter. We believe that the people have decided already on this government that they are corrupt and they are incompetent. One of everyone said that they are corrupt. So it's not an issue of me saying that. People want something different. People want hope. People want people with competence. Belizeans want people with a vision in how we're going to make lives better for Belizeans. And I think that the People's United Party represents that. So I'm going to buy my popcorn. I'm going to enjoy the show. And whosoever they decide that they want to put as leader, it's irrelevant to us.